It's John Champion, and alongside me in the Camp Nou, Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
And the perfect prelude to any big game, the UEFA Champions League anthem. So, Jim, nearly time to kick off. How do you see this one going?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
The lineups for today. So, here we go then. This goes for a throw-in. Another throw-in. He crosses it in, and the cross cleared away.
Oh, the only real option he had was to hold the ball up then, and yet he crossed it instead.
Katsaranis. It's on for him. Chance for a counter then. Tried to play it through. It's well cleared. No, no way through there. Tries to slide it past the defence. Strikes it. It's in. That's 1-0. It just couldn't have been placed any better. So, we resume at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Here's Katsaranis. Lazaros. Almost half an hour gone. Kim. Here comes the cross, and a strong header. They played it in early, but they couldn't finish it off.
Oh, I thought he did so well to latch onto the early cross there. That was very difficult for a defence to deal with.
Great chance for the counter. Possibilities here. No, that's not going to make it. Only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break, and just the one goal divides them. Can he now find a finish? He waited far too long there.
Oh, he was way too tentative there. It was almost like he was too afraid to miss it.
He sends it in. Another corner. He knocks it in. Plays this forward. Got it. Wants to get this forward.